Okay. Am I here? Looks like I'm here. There's my hand. Okay. How is everybody? I've decided that I have too much hair, so I got a little haircut yesterday. How's it look? I wasn't talking about this hair, this stuff. It's going to go in small segments. I hope you guys are all having fun this week. Let's get some dancing in. We're going to start with a warm-up. I don't know what we're going to start with, though. There we go. Every good entree should start with a drink, I think. So rum and Coca-Cola, anybody? Or you could just do the Coca-Cola part, or if you're that way, you could do just the rum. Here we go. Leopard's free. Five, six, Charleston. Charleston, hang on a second. This feels really slow for some reason, even though it's our warm-up. And it says it's 100%. Let's go a little bit faster. Yeah, that sounds a little bit better. Here we go. I hope you guys can hear everything okay. We'll test it out as we go. Five, six, Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the back. Fancy double. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the front. Fancy double. Eight count round out. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. You guys can't hear it. Triple back. Shaking a basic. Shaking it. Okay. Okay. It keeps shutting down, huh? So, can you guys hear me when there is... Oh. You guys can hear me when there's no music, but when there's music, it's cutting out? Is that what's going on? Okay, so one person had it on mute, but there was two people that were having issues. Sarah, did you figure yours out? Interesting. Hmm. Well, for those of you who are having sound issues, it sounds like maybe try to reload the page. Maybe that should do it, hopefully. Let's try it again. Five, six, Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the back. Fancy double. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the front. Fancy double. Eight count round out. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick, triple back, shaking a basic, eight times, turn it a quarter, shaking a basic, oh good, turn it to the back, shaking a basic, shaking a basic, turn it a quarter, shaking a basic, turn it to the front, Charleston, Charleston, all right, I'll fix that in a second. Triple loop, turn it to the back. Fancy double. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the front. Fancy double. Eight count, round out. Is that better? It was also quiet for me too. Western basic, double step loop, step into basic. Western basic. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick, triple back. I can't take myself seriously with this. Rocking chair, turn it a quarter. Shaking a basic. Rocking chair to the back. I will just have a mustache for a dance. Shaking a basic. We'll see how that looks. Turn it a quarter. Rocking chair. Shaking a basic. Rocking chair. Turn it to the front. Shaking a basic. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop. Turn it to the back. Fancy double. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop. Turn it to the front. Fancy double. 8-count round out. Western basic. Sorry about that, Western basic. 8-count round out. Western basic. Western basic. 2 basics. 1 or 2 heel steps. I can't go much louder with the music. Actually, I guess I could do a little bit more. My girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California, dime, but it's time for me to quit her. Let's try that. I'll keep incrementally raising it so that it's not blasting you. But I can't tell the difference now because my system is maxed out, but I can still turn up the volume on your guys' end. Left foot's free. Let's go with this one. We're going to start this with 3 double steps. Uno, dos, tres. Right there. Really, all right. Really. Here we go. Uno, dos, 3 double steps. Really stomp double. 3 double steps. Stomp double. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. 2 step touches. Joey. 2 step touches. Joey. Triple loop. Turn it to the back. Triple loop. Turn it to the front. 2 basics. Over the log. 3 double steps. Stomp double to the back. 3 double steps. Stomp double to the front. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. 2 step touches. Joey. 2 step touches. Joey. Triple loop. Turn it to the back. Triple loop. Turn it to the front. 2 basics. Over the log. 2 basics. Over the log. 2 basics. Over the log. Rooster run. 2 basics. Turn it a quarter. Rooster run. 2 basics. Turn it to the back. Rooster run. 2 basics. Turn it a quarter. Rooster run. 2 basics. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. 2 step touches. Joey, apparently, hang on. 2 step touches. Joey, let's do that all again. 2 step touches. Apparently, my camera doesn't have a good enough resolution. Joey, 2 step touches because you can't see my changes from here. Joey, triple loop. Turn it to the back. Triple loop. Turn it to the front. 2 basics. Over the log. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Oh, we should have done this to all the corners. Triple back. Oh, well. Triple kick. Triple back. Rooster run. 2 basics. Turn it a quarter. Rooster run. 2 basics. Turn it to the back. Rooster run. 2 basics. Turn a quarter. Rooster run. 2 basics. Spine left. Spine right. Spine left. Spine right. So, You guys need a closer look. Oh, wait. Maybe I should turn this light on. Maybe that would help. Maybe not, though. Is that better? Am I missing anything? I came to dance, dance. It's funny because I shaved it yesterday. I was planning on shaving the whole thing, but I wanted you guys to have a little bit of a surprise. And then I forgot about it, and every time I look in the mirror, it surprises me. So I honestly can't take myself seriously when I'm looking at it. So we'll just stick to that. Let's see. That. I'll just be like that for the rest of the class. Actually, we did do this one, didn't we? Let's do a tiny review on it. All right. So we're going to start it with a... four runs forward. That's what it is. It doesn't sound very hard to remember. But we're going to do four runs forward. Yes, exactly that, Sarah. Like, it catches you off guard because I haven't had a goatee for very long, but I've had it for long enough that it's weird to be missing it. Also, when I shaved the chin part, that part of my face was colder than the rest, oddly, which also makes sense. All right. Oh, I see. All right, so four runs forward. And then we're going to do a drag back and turn three quarters to that wall. So we're going to go drag step twice, and then two slide steps. All right? And then from this wall, we're going to do something called a dirty toe. So left foot's still going to be free. We're going to go double slur, step, step, rock, slur, step, rock, slur, step, rock, slur, lift. Okay? Left foot's free, so we're going to go double cross and slur. Step, rock, across, and slur. Step, rock, across, and slur. Step, rock, slur, lift. All right? Let's try that. Left foot's free. Dirty toe. 5, 6. Dirty toe, go. And as we're doing this, we're going to want to turn it a quarter again to the back. So we're starting it at that wall, and then it'll end us to the back. Left foot's free. Dirty toe. Try to turn it a quarter on this one, too. 5, 6. Dirty toe, go. Double across. Step, rock, cross. Step, rock, turn it. All right, now from here, left foot's free, dirty toe, 5, 6, dirty toe, go, double across, step, rock, slur, step, rock, turn it to the back, four runs forward, drag back and turn to the other wall, dirty toe, double slur, step, rock, turn it to the front. Uh-oh, that dirty toe was a little bit different than the other one, but it still worked. If you want to do a traveling Simone or a traveling slur, that also works there, which is what I just did. From there, I don't know what's next. Some combination of basics, push-offs, vines, and fancy doubles, I think. And then, let's see, part B is going to start with a basic, and then we're going to do a step basic, which is just a basic without a double step in the front. So we got a basic and a step basic. And then a time step. Okay, so left foot's free, one basic, 5, 6, one basic, go. Step basic, time step. Oh, that was a weird feeling, time step. Let's try that again for me. 5, 6, basic, go. Step basic, time step. Cotton Eye Joe, I think, twice. Yeah, and then we do it all again on the other foot. So we're going to do a basic and a step, basic, time step. Cotton Eye Joe, two kicks. Cotton Eye Joe. All right. Left foot's free. Let's try that whole section. 5, 6, one basic and a step, basic, time step. I mopped my floor today. And my feet are still sticking to it. So I might be wearing out the top coat, which is what's distracting me. That's what we'll go with. It's not that my feet had a brain fart. Left foot's free, 5, 6, one basic, go. Step basic, time step. Cotton Eye Joe, two kicks. Cotton Eye Joe. One basic and a step basic. Time step. Cotton Eye Joe, two kicks. Cotton Eye Joe. And then we're gonna do a 3-2-1, three double steps, two double ups, a basic and a brush, a Charleston, and then a rocking chair to the back. Okay, so by the end of that 3-2-1, if you don't square it off again with the front, that makes the Charleston easier to turn a quarter, and then the rocking chair to the back. Okay, so I think that's most of it. Our last section is gonna be three loop steps and a basic, heel slur and a basic, heel slur and a basic, clog over a vine. All right, now our last step here. Left foot's free, we're gonna do a McNamara. So we're gonna go rock heel, step cross, rock heel, step cross, rock heel, and then we're gonna step on this heel, and a basic. Okay, so left foot's free, McNamara, we're gonna go rock heel, step cross, rock heel, step cross, rock heel, step, and a basic. Okay, let's do that one more time. 5-6, McNamara go, rock heel, rock heel, rock heel, step, and a basic. Now, on this dance, that McNamara is gonna turn us on that rock heel step. Like I said in the past, it doesn't matter to me what way we turn on it. I think that in this dance, my body goes to the right. But we'll find out when the music plays. Let's try adding a turn. It's just gonna turn us to the back. Left foot's free to start. McNamara, 5-6, McNamara go, rock heel, rock heel, rock heel, step, and a basic. All right, and then we do all of that again from the back. Left foot's free, let's take it from the top. Ready for four runs forward. Let's take it at 92%. We did it. All right, what did we do last week? We did... Cake by the Ocean, right? Ooh, I might teach that one this today too. Cake by the Ocean. This, as you remember, is an Eric Bice dance. Let's go over the trickier steps, the steps that we don't typically see in our intermediate clogging careers. We're gonna start this with heel slur rock two, heel slur rock twice, and then a fancy double back. Heel slur rock two, heel, step, rock, step, fancy double. Now, from there, we're gonna do a brush up, unclog. I think that's what it's called. Double step, brush up, unclog, brush up, unclog, brush up, and a double. No brush up on that second unclog. So, left foot's free, we're gonna go double step, brush up, unclog, and a double. There we go, that's right. Left foot's free, brush up, unclog. 5-6, brush up, unclog. Double step, brush up, unclog, brush up, and a double. Heel slur, rock two, fancy double, bring it back. Brush up, unclog, and a double. Now, oh man, I can't think of what's next. Three Kentucky Drags, I think. And a basic. And then we're gonna do that turning step vine and punch step three times. Step punch, step punch, step punch, and then two shuffles. And we're gonna leave our right foot free for the next section. We're gonna do three Kentucky drags again. Double step drag, and a basic. Turning step vine, step three times, punch it out, three times, and then two shuffles, all right? Left foot's free after that. I feel like I'm missing something. We will find out with the music though. we're gonna do a Bama toe vine, two double steps. Drag step, rock step. five, six. Bam, a toe vine. Two double steps. Drag, step, rock, step. And then a triple. After that, we're going to do a time step. And every time that we do that time step, we do two flea flickers after it. I say that because any time that we do a double up step, it's hard to remember to do that, especially if you're hearing me say it and you weren't primed for that. So every time we do a time step in this dance, get ready to bring your foot up, okay? How does it go after that? Crazy rock. Right foot's free. We're going to do double step, double over, double out rock, step. Let's just do that much. So it's a crossover rock or like a strum, but instead of rocking like a normal person, we're going to rock out. Okay, so left, right foot's free, crazy rock. Five, six, crazy rock, go, cross it over. We're gonna go rock behind, double step, rock behind, rock out. Okay, so once we get over here with our rock step, we're gonna keep, keep in the same direction. Yeah, like a crazy person. What am I trying to say here? It's hard to describe because we are maintaining our momentum most of the time because we've got that rock step that brings us this way, which means that we have to continue that way until our rock step. So we got rock out, rock step, and then our, this is getting overly complicated, isn't it? Now our momentum is going that way for a double step, and it's still going that way for a rock step. Okay, I hope that makes sense now that it's all out there. So we're starting with a rock out here. We're gonna rock behind, double step out to the side, rock behind, rock out. Okay, and that's like the last five counts. Let's take it with the crossover rock first. Five, six, crossover rock, cross it over, rock it out, rock behind, double step it out, rock behind, rock out. Okay, does it feel good? Did I make you more confused about that step? I now feel like a crazy person having just explained all of it like that. Left foot's free. Let's do a time step and two flea flickers. Five, six, time step, go. Flea flickers, double up, double down. Crazy rock, cross it over, rock it out. Okay, now right foot's free after that again. We're gonna do a scissors. We're gonna go double out, cross, out together lift, the right, okay? Now, if you remember from last week, the cue sheet actually says to go double out, cross, out together, out, right? I think that looks awesome and it's fun to do. I'm not disciplined enough to remember what foot's free after that though. So, if you're gonna do that, it's always the right foot free. Or you can cheat. Okay, and then it's gonna start with a right foot stomp double at the end of it. So scissors, slow scissors, five, six, slow scissors, go, double out, cross, stomp double. I think that's everything in the dance except for two Cotton Eye Joes, two kicks, and a basic. Or four Cotton Eye Joes. We will find out if I'm correct in that, though, once we get the music going. Let's take this at two speeds. We'll do 93%, and then we'll do full speed in a second. Take a tiny break between them. Five, six, heel slur, rock two, fancy double, bring it back, brush up, unclog, and a double, heel slur, rock two, fancy double, bring it back, brush up, unclog, three Kentucky drags, step fine. Kentucky Drag. Step line, step three times. Bama toe lines. Triple. We're going to turn this section eventually. Time step. Flea flickers. Double up, double down. Crazy rock. Cross it over. Rock it out. Scissors. Double out. Cross. Stomp double. Bama toe lines. Triple. Time step. Flea flickers. Crazy rock, cross it over, rock it out. Scissors, double out, cross, stomp double, got Nigel. I think we got everything, that's great. Heel slur, rock two. Fancy double, bring it back. Brush up, unclog. Heel slur, rock two. Fancy double, bring it back. Brush up, unclog. Kentucky Drag. Step fine. You should be rolling me. You should be rolling me. Free Kentucky Drag. Step fine. Step three times. Punch, punch, punch. Bama toe lines. Triple. Let's turn it to the back. Time step. Flea flickers. Pick it up. Put it down. Crazy rock. Scissors, double out, cross, stomp double, Bama toe line. Triple to the front, time step, flea flickers, crazy rock, cross it over. Scissors, double out, cross, stomp double, heel slur, rock two, fancy double, bring it back. Brush up, fun quad. Heel slur, rock two. Fancy double, bring it back. Brush up, unclog. Cotton Eye Joe, four times. Cotton Eye Joe. Bama toe line. Triple to the back. Time step. Flea flickers, pick it up. Crazy rock, cross it over. Scissors, double out, cross, stomp double, Bama toe line. Triple to the front, time step, flea flickers, crazy rock, cross it over. Scissors, double out, cross, stomp double, heel slur, rock two, fancy double, bring it back, brush up, fun clogs. Heel slur, rock two. Fancy double, bring it back. Brush up, fun quad. One step. Oh, yeah, good. All right. Let's see. What do we have that we can do that you guys haven't done before? That is a question that I asked you, but you can't really answer it. Let's see here. I know I've got dances in here that I can't remember. Well, in the meantime, let's do another dance that we have learned in here. Yeah. Oh, this one's quiet though. All right. I can turn it up for you guys at least. I hope you guys can hear that. I will not be able to hear it though. I will do swim club after this, actually. All right. Left foot's free. How's it start? We're going to start this with a Callahan basic. So we're going to go heel step, toe behind, heel step, toe behind, heel step, and a basic. Karate turn to the back, and a triple. Callahan basic, heel side, toe behind, heel side, toe behind, karate turn to the front, triple, Now, part B is going to be a slurvine brush. Turn it a quarter, push off. A mountain goat. Rocking chair to the back. Slurvine brush. Turn it a quarter, push off. Mountain goat. And a rocking chair to the front. Our last little section, well, it's last part of a two-part section. We're going to do a cowboy turn, which we already know, and then a layover. Double step, double in front. Step, rock, step. Two kicks, same in a basic. Layover, double step, double in front. Step, rock, step. Two kicks, same in a basic. Let's do it one more time. Layover, double step, double in front. Step, rock, step. Two kicks. We're going to do that both to the back and to the front. And then our very last section is going to be a clog over four. A Kentucky drag and a basic. Our right foot's free for a rock heel spin or a rock heel pivot to the back. And then a fancy double to the front. Or a rock heel spin to the front and a fancy double. All right, let's try all that on the left foot. Left foot's free to start, clog over four, five, six, clog over four. Kentucky drag and a basic, rock heel pivot and a basic to the front. Fancy double, clog over four. Kentucky drag and a basic, rock heel spin. Fancy double. All right. Ooh, you know what we never do in this dance? The last step, because I always forget about it until we're doing it. It's not hard. It's just once we get there, I'm like, oh, shoot. I guess we'll just end it with a step. But in this dance, we're actually supposed to go step, touch. Okay, so jump, touch, five, six, jump, touch, go. All right? We've never learned that for this dance, and I feel bad because we've done this dance a bunch of times, but now it's there, and I'll try to remember to put it in. Left foot's free. We're starting with a Callahan basic. Let me know if the music's too quiet. 5-6 Callahan basic, or too loud. Karate turn to the back. Triple, Callahan basic, karate turn to the front, triple, slurvine brush, turn to the quarter, push off, mountain goat, rocking chair to the back, slurvine brush, turn to the quarter, push off, mountain goat, rocking chair to the front, Callahan basic. Triple. Yeah, I can't actually even hear the music. So it might be loud enough for you guys to kind of hear. But for me, it's like that. Remember Jack Johnson whispering to us so nicely? Maybe I should whisper this whole dance. Callahan basic. Karate turn. Triple. Is that too much of a Bob Ross kind of a thing? I need bigger hair. Let's try the music a little bit louder. Or maybe, I'm giving you the whole thing too loud, huh? Tape in needs to be turned up. Here we go. How's that? Is that better? It's clogging yoga. Lord knows that this world is cruel. And all right. Ain't the Lord, no, I'm just a fool. And I'm loving somebody, don't make them. I can't remember exactly where it was, but is that better? Is that better? Always be waiting on you. All right. Left foot's free. Let's try this for you guys. I will still have Jack Johnson being very, very nice sounding with his tiny whispers. 5-6 Callahan Basic. Well, I was sitting, waiting, wishing you believed. Karate turn to the back. Triple. Callahan Basic. My feet have to whisper too. This world is cruel and ain't the Lord. No, just karate turn to the front. Triple. Slurvine brush, turn it a quarter. Push off. Mountain goat. Rocking chair, turn it to the back. Slurvine brush, turn it a quarter. Push off. Mountain goat. Rocking chair to the front. Let's try it all again. Callahan Basic. Karate turn to the back. Triple. Callahan Basic. Karate turn to the front. Triple. Slurvine brush. Turn it a quarter. Push off. Mountain goat. Rocking chair. Turn it to the back. Slurvine brush. Turn it a quarter. Push off. Mountain goat. Rocking chair to the front. Cowboy turn to the back. Layovers, double step, double in front. Steps, rock step, two kicks. Cowboy turn to the front. Layover, double step, double in front. Step, rock step, two kicks. Quad over forward. Kentucky drag and a basic. Rock heel spin and a basic. Fancy double. Quad over forward. Kentucky drag and a basic. Rock heel spin. Fancy double. Callahan basic. Karate turn to the back. Triple. Callahan basic. Heel side, toe behind. Heel step, toe behind. Heel step. Karate turn to the front. Triple. Slurvine brush. Turn it. Push off. Mountain goat. Rocking chair. Turn it to the back. Slurvine brush, turn to the corner, push off, mountain goat, rocking chair to the front, cowboy to the back, layover, double step, double in front, step, rock, step, two kicks, cowboy to the front, layover, double step, double in front, step, rock, step, two kicks, here we go, jump touch. All right, so here's the thing with that dance. I've had it in my repertoire for probably around 10 years. And honestly, I've been able to turn up the volume on music through audition for about the same amount of time. It's just that once I get to clogging, I forget that I could have done that the previous week every week. So maybe that's a thing to put on my to-do list. Just take half a second to turn up the volume in a different program so that I don't have to deal with Jack Johnson's bedroom voice the whole time. Let's do swim club real quick. I hope that I put the music volume back down to the right volume. It doesn't look like it's too loud. Maybe everything's a little loud though. Let's try that. All right. Yeah, that it is a relaxing song. I actually like a lot of Jack Johnson's stuff. Very quiet music. Still? Okay. I will turn the music up. It's hard for me to tell if it gets too loud because I can't hear your guys' side. I can wait at the Ken's corner, and I'm back away. All right. I can see you looking into focuses at ease, young man. Is that better? Let's try that. Left foot's free. Let's just go over the hard steps here really quick. We're going to start this with that coal mine. Two drag steps. Rock step and three kicks. and a basic. And then our second half, which is the tricky one, we're going to go double step and two steps. Drag together, heels out. Click it down. Toes down. Rock step and two kicks. Okay, so right foot's free. We're going to go and a one and two and three and four and five and six, seven, eight. All right, right foot's free. Second half of that coal mine, five, six, coal mine go, double step and two steps, drag heels and toes. We have our Joey, a triple. Baby Vine, double step, double in front. Step behind, split, lift, double. And then Alabama, two double steps, two drag steps, rock step, double up. Double step, double up. Let's do that one more time. Right foot's free. Alabama, five, six. Alabama, two double steps, two drag steps. Rock step, double up. Double down, double up. Right? From there, we repeat all of that, and then we go into our part B, which is going to be a rock heel pivot to the back and a basic fancy double. This is the section I was trying to do in that last dance. And then a double vine, two double steps with a rock step. We're going to do that all twice. And then end it with a basic. Right foot's free for a rock heel pivot to the front. And a basic. Fancy double. And then a right foot's free for that Brenda. Double step heel. Click. Toe click. Double up. Touch across stamp lift. And then a coal mine. Right foot's free Brenda. Five, six. Brenda go. Double step heel. Toe. Double up, touch across, stamp, lift. All right, right foot's free. Let's do that one more time. Brenda, five, six. Brenda, go. Double step, heel, toe. Double up, touch across, stamp, lift. Coal mine, two drag steps. Rock step and three kicks. And a basic. Double step, two steps. Okay, I'll fix that too. Our last section is... we'll turn it up. Like that. Hopefully that's better. I got to remember what my settings were that I had, we'll say, perfectly last week, because nobody complained. That's how perfect works, right? If nobody complains about it, I think that's what it is. Our last section is going to be our bonanza with a hop. Two double steps, two double ups, a basic, and a hop basic, or a buck hop basic. Okay, so bonanza with a hop, five, six, bonanza with a hop, two double steps, two double ups, a basic, and a hop basic. All right, left foot's free, thanks, Sarah. Five, six, bonanza, go, two double steps, two double ups, a basic, and a hop basic. Mountain basic, turn it a quarter, step, double up, and a basic, and then a mountain basic and a quarter. But we will have turned more than that. I don't know where we're doing those from. So we're starting this with a mountain basic, turn it a quarter, and then our bonanza with a hop is here. Two double steps, two double ups, a basic and a clap basic. Mountain basic, turn it to the back. Mountain basic, turn it a quarter. Let's try it all again. Bonanza with a hop, two double ups, a basic and a clap basic. Mountain basic to the front, and then a rock heel to the back. All right, let's try all that. Left foot's free. Here we go. Five, six, coal mine, two drag steps, rock step and three kicks. Double step and two steps. So let's dive into that, Joe. So it's possible that I learned this from a piece of paper, which means that I probably learned it wrong. But that's what clogging is. It's doing a bunch of steps that are wrong and creating a regional style. So you don't have to do it the way that I do it. the way that you do it obviously works the same as long as it's a 16 count step. But yeah, I'm assuming that it's somewhere in the kicks. I don't know though. I really just paused all of this so that I could get a drink of water really quick. All right, here we go. Good luck to everybody. 5-6, coal mine. Joey, triple Tennessee. Baby Vine, double step, double in front, step rock, lift double. Alabama, rock step, double up. Coal mine, two drags, rock step and three kicks. Double step and two steps. Joey, triple. Baby Vine, double step, double in front, step rock, step, slip double. Alabama, rock step, double up, rock heel pivot to the back. Fancy double, double Vine, rock heel pivot to the front. Fancy double, Brenda, double step and heel, toe, double up, touch cross, stamp, lift, coal mine, two drags. Double step and two steps. Joey. Triple Tennessee if you want. Baby Vine. Double step, double in front. Step, step, lift, double. Bama toe, or Alabama. Rock step, double up. Mountain Basic, turn it a quarter. Bonanza with a hop. Mountain Basic to the back. Mountain Basic. Turn it a quarter. Bonanza with a hop. Mountain Basic. Rock heel pivot to the back. Fancy double. Double Vine. Rock heel pivot to the front. Fancy double. Brenda. Coal mine last time. Double step and two steps. Joey. Triple Tennessee if you want. Baby Vine, double step, double in front. Step, step, lift, double. Alabama. Rock step, double up. Mountain Basic. Turn it a quarter, Mountain Basic, stay here. Bama Toe Vine, two double steps, two double ups. No, that's not right. Bonanza with a hop. Mountain Basic, I really wanted to say Bama Toe Vine. Turn it a quarter, Mountain Basic. Bonanza with a hop. And one step to the front. All right, I think we have time for one really quick little tiny dance. Let's try it. Ooh, not that one. Maybe we'll do that in a sec. What's it called though? We're gonna call this Bulletproof because that's what it's called. Let's add it. Now. All right. Been there, done that, messed around, okay, so we are going to do... It has a name. I can't remember it, though. Huh. Well, the first half of it has a different name, and I will comb my brain until I remember what the actual thing is called in this dance. So the first half is called a funky knee. So left foot's free foot, we're gonna go step out, in, out, in, out, in. Okay, so we got step out, in, out, in, out, in. All right, now if you want to, each out and in can swivel your feet. All right, so we got step out, in, out, in, out, in, okay? Yeah, it should come back with the music. Step out, in, out, in, out. Groove, groove cross. There we go. All right, so we're going to go step out, in, out, in, out, in. We're going to go together down. Cross out. Okay? So let's add that. So we're going to go step out, in. Now, when I start this, I start it in. I start it with my feet ready to get out. Okay? So we're going to go step out, in, out, in, out, in. Up, down, cross out. Now, the goal on that up, down, cross out is to change your levels. So we go up, down, and we're going to stay here as much as we can. Okay? This is another good yoga thing. Right. This I'm pretty sure they do. I'm pretty sure they do this in yoga. I'm not a yoga instructor though. Left foot's free. We're gonna start with that step with our toe in. 5, 6. Groove cross. Go. Step out. In. Out. In. Out. In. Up. Down. Cross. Out. And then 2 steps starting with the right. Okay. So groove cross, 5, 6, groove cross, go. Step out, in, out, in, out, in, up, down, cross, out, 2 steps. Okay, there's not a big pause there. 5, 6, groove cross, go. Step out, in, out, in, out, in, up, down, cross, out, 2 steps. We're gonna do a walk over Joey, which is the exact same as that Bama toe vine, 2 double steps, 2 drag, step rock step, and then a triple to the back. No, that's not right. And a fancy double. Triple to the back is from a cake by the ocean. So that's part A. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step out, in, out, in, out, in, up, down, cross, out. 2 steps, walk over Joey. And then a fancy double. Actually, that's 1/3 of part A. From here, left foot's free, we're gonna do a jump, chug, basic. We're gonna go jump, heel, lift, and a basic. 5, 6, jump, chug, basic. Karate turn to the back, and then a triple to the front in the same direction. Okay, 5, 6, jump, chug, basic. Karate turn to the back, triple, and a Joey. Triple and the Joey might be swapped. So we might do a Joey to the back. I'm not sure. Our last little bit is going to be a modified Kentucky drag and step turning punch vine. Step turning punch vine? That's what we called it in the other dance, right? We're going to do 1 Kentucky basic, double step drag, step in a basic, turning step vine in 3 steps 3 times, and we're going to punch 5 times. So, The way that I like to describe this is that we're fighting 5 ninjas, and you can tell they're ninjas because we can't see them. 2 tall ones. So we got 1 up here, 1 up there, and then 2 short ones. 1 over here, and then 1 back there. And then 1 average-sized ninja right there, okay? So, left foot's free. If you don't like the idea of fighting ninjas, I've heard that elephants are just as good at hiding as you can tell. You can't see any elephants in this room. So, left foot's free, Kentucky basic, double step drag, step, turning step fine and punch, step 3 times, punch up, down, down, and over, and then 4 shuffles. Leaving us with the left foot free. And then from that turning step vine and punch, we're going to do, yeah, the Easter eggs. You're punching a really tall Easter egg, 2 short Easter eggs, and an average-sized Easter egg. I would tell more elephant jokes, but I can't remember any. Left foot's free, after all of that violence, we're going to go right back to our groove cross. Up, down, cross, out, and then two steps. Walk over Joey. And then a fancy double. Now, our very last section in this whole dance is going to be a summy, double step behind, split. Step behind, split. Lift, double. that's pretty much the whole dance, though. Summy, double step behind, split. We did this in We Can't Be Friends, lift, double. And then, because this is actually, this isn't an intermediate dance, this is actually like a lower level easy plus or whatever, easy intermediate, we're going to do four basics. Now, if you want to jazz those up in any way, you can do four Canadians. Or you can do four Buck Basics. Or you can do, I like to throw a Weymouth in there. Or a, what was that? A Long Canadian Train or a Weymouth. You have eight counts every time that we do that summy to do whatever you want. That's everything though. You guys aren't even taking the class. Now you're just talking about elephants, which I suppose is my fault. You're welcome. Left foot's free. Let's try this whole thing. We're going to start with a groove cross. Here we go. Oh, it's fast too. Sorry about that. 5-6, groove cross. Up, down, cross, out. Walk over Joey. Triple to the fancy double. Oh, karate turn. Oh, let's slow down a little bit. I keep getting distracted by the elephant stuff. Because I'm trying to come up with the best thing for an elephant, but I got nothing. 95%. Here we go. Five, six, groove cross, step out, in, out, in, out, in, up, down, cross, out, walk over Joey, fancy double, jump, chug, basic, karate turn to the back, Joey, triple to the front, that didn't feel good, Kentucky basic, turning, step, fine, and punch, punch those elephants, and those short people, shuffle four. Groove cross, step out, in, out, in, out, in, up, down, cross, out, walk over Joey, fancy double, summy double, step behind, split, lift double, four basics, summy, next time we do this, we're going to turn it, it's going to be a box, four basics, groove cross, that's everything. Walk over Joey, fancy double, jump, chug, basic, karate turn to the back, let's do a triple to the front, and a Joey, that felt better, Kentucky basic, it might not have been right though, turning, step, bind, and punch, but that doesn't matter, shuffle four, groove cross, walk over Joey, fancy double, summy double step behind, split. We're gonna turn it a quarter here, lift double. Four basics. Summy to the back, turn it a quarter. Four basics. Summy double step behind, split. Lift double. Four basics. Summy. Lift double. Four basics. Groove cross. Walk over Joey. Fancy double. Jump chug basic. Karate turn to the back. Triple to the front. Joey. Kentucky basic. Step fine. Punch it out. Shuffle four. Groove cross. Walk over Joey. Fancy double. Semi last time. Turn it. Four base six. Semi double, step behind split. Step behind split, lift double. Four base six. Semi double, step behind split. Step behind split, lift double. Four base six. Semi, double step behind split. Step behind split, lift double. Three base six. And one step. All right, that's all I got for you guys this week. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me take a quick break and then we'll be back for advanced in a tiny bit. Have a great week and I'll see you next Sunday.